Welcome to Chair Yoga, everyone. My name is Julie, and it's my honor to lead you through our class today. So go ahead and take a comfortable seat in your chair. Uncross your legs. Rest your hands on your lap, face up or face down, your choice. Relax your shoulders, relax your face. If you want, go ahead and close your eyes. Start to focus on your breath. Notice how the breath feels as it comes in, how it feels when it goes out. That's it. Just start to relax, clear your mind. Feel the weight of the pull of gravity sink you down into your space. Place one hand over your heart, one hand over your belly. Begin to make your breath a little deeper, a little slower. Start to melt the tension in your body right away. Let it go. You can breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth, or breathe in through your nose and out through your nose. It's up to you. Just breathe naturally, but slowly, appreciating the life force that's coming in, filling you up, and then letting any stress or tension in your body, let it go. On your next inhale, lift your hands, face them forward to frame your face with your fingers wide. You exhale, squeeze your hands shut tight, open and close. Couple more times, opening and closing. And when you open your hands next, roll out your wrists a couple times each way. That's it. Go the other way. And stop, stretch your fingers as wide as they'll go. Take a breath in. Exhale, rest your hands down on your lap. As you inhale, lift one foot up off the ground. You can straighten your leg a little bit or sit back in your chair if you need to balance. Point your toes forward, lift them up, point and lift, just for four, three, last two, last one, point your toes up, and then rotate your ankle around. Move your toes, your foot around in a circle a couple of times each way. And stop. Put that foot down. Lift your other foot up. Point your toes up and back. You can straighten your leg a little, then point your toes forward. Lift and point. That's it. Four, three, last two, last one. Lift your toes up. Take a breath in. Exhale. Roll your ankle around in a circle a couple times each way. Reverse and stop. Take a breath in. As you exhale, place your foot down in the ground in front of you. Lift your arms up over your head and bring your palms together to touch. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, bring your thumbs to touch right in the middle of your chest, right in the middle of your heart center. Look down over your fingertips, maybe close your eyes. Settle down into your space a little more and set an intention for this class, maybe a dedication for the day and the rest of the week ahead. It can be anything that you want. Today, our shared intention is love. Love will lift our spirits. Love will complete us. Love will make everything okay. So tap into that love for yourself and for those around you. Believe in it. Believe in its power. Let it fill you up with each breath you take. Take a big breath in. Lift your chest up into your hands. Big breath out, let everything go. If your eyes are closed, open them. And relax your arms by your sides. Face your palms forward, your arms can be straight. There you go. Inhale, mountain pose. Lift that beautiful energy up over your head. As you exhale, let your hands settle right over your shoulders and relax your shoulders down and away from your ears. Sit up nice and tall in your chair. Lengthen your spine a little more. Guide the crown of your head a little closer to the sky. Take a breath in, stretch your fingertips a little higher. Take a breath out and move your arms over toward the right side of the room. Option to grab your left wrist and pull up and over. If you need to bend your elbows a little more, you can. Enjoy that beautiful stretch. So nice to see you today. Inhale, mountain pose, lift both hands up. Exhale, side bend the other way. Option to grab your right wrist, lift up and over. Inhale, mountain pose, stretch your hands up high. Exhale, baby back bend. Bend your elbows out to your sides, shoulder height like a cactus. Then lean back, look up. Lift your heart up toward the sky. Squeeze your shoulder blades together behind you. Lean back just a little more. And inhale, mountain pose. Bring your shoulders over your hips. Reach your hands high. Exhale, forward fold. Bring your hands to heart center. Hinge at your hips and tilt forward, bringing your belly over your thighs, and then relax your hands to your knees. Melt down a little more toward the ground. Maybe slide your hands down your legs if you can. If you can touch the ground, go for it. Safety first, please, my friends. Stay safe and secure in your chair. If you need to modify any movements during our class, you know your body best, so adjust as needed. Breathe in and breathe out. And inhale, rise up to where you started. Exhale, relax your arms by your sides. Breathe in and breathe out. Tap into the rhythm of your own breath as you keep breathing. We're gonna flow through that sequence three more times. If you wanna stretch your legs and you can stand and you want to, feel free. Otherwise, stay seated in your chair. I'll do this next round standing and then I'll sit down just to show you. It's totally up to you. Whatever you're most comfortable doing or whatever your limits are, accept those and just move with your breath. Inhale, mountain pose, lift your hands up over your head. Exhale, side bend to the right. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, side bend to the left. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, baby back bend. Bend your elbows, lift your heart, look up. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, forward fold. Maybe you just stop at your knees, or maybe your hands slide down your ankles or they touch the ground. Wherever you are, relax your head. Breathe in and breathe out. And inhale, rise up to where you started. Exhale, relax your hands by your sides. You can do the next two sequences of this seated or standing. It's totally up to you. Just let your breath guide you. Go at your own speed. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, side bend. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, side bend. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, baby back bend. Lean back, look up. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, forward fold. Go to where you're secure. Maybe go an inch further than you did last time if you can. And breathe in. And breathe out. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, relax your hands by your sides. Inhale, mountain pose. We go through it again. Exhale, side bend. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, side bend. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, baby back bend. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, forward fold. Breathe in. Breathe out. And inhale, rise up. Exhale, relax your hands by your sides. Inhale, lift your arms out to your sides like airplane wings horizontally. Then flip your palms up and bring your hands all the way up over your head. Bring your palms together at your heart center. Lower your arms down. Lift up to your sides, all the way up over your head with your palms together, then hands to your heart. Do that three more times. Go at your own pace. That's it. When you finish the third time through, we'll meet with your hands at heart center. As you inhale, lengthen your spine, sit a little taller in your chair. Exhale, prayer twist to the right. Rotate through your low spine, then your torso, your shoulders, your neck, your head. If you want a little more of a twist, you can lean forward and bring your elbow to the outside edge of your knee. Use that leverage to twist. As you inhale, lengthen your spine. As you exhale, set your sights behind you a little more. Breathe in. Then breathe out. Then inhale, twist forward, face your belly toward the wall in front of you. Exhale, prayer twist the other way. Again, rotate through your low back, middle back, your torso, your shoulders, your neck, then your eyes. If you want a little more of a stretch, you can lean forward, bring your elbow across your opposite knee. As you inhale, lengthen your spine. As you exhale, twist. Take one more full round of breath here. Then inhale, face forward. As you exhale, lift your right knee up off the ground and bring your left elbow around, maybe to touch, to meet it, or to come to your thigh. You're twisting a little, maybe not as much, but you're activating your leg muscles. Come back to center, then twist the other way. See if you can touch your elbow to your thigh or knee, or maybe you just get a little closer. Let's link breath to movement. Inhale, foot down. Exhale, twist right. Breathe. Keep breathing as you twist. Let's do four more just like this. It's four. Good. Do what you can do. Three, it's okay. Last two. Last one. Lower your foot down. Bring your hands to frame your legs. Straighten your arms by your sides. Inhale, mountain pose. Lift both arms up. Exhale, drop both hands to the right side of your chair. If you have an armrest, you can grab it. If you have no armrest, grab the base of whatever you're sitting on. As you inhale, gently pull up on that surface. As you exhale, twist. We're twisting out all the stress, the tension in our bodies. Look over your shoulder and breathe. And inhale, mountain pose, face forward, reach your arms up. Exhale, lower your hands down to the other side of your chair. Again, if you have an armrest, you can grab that or just grab the side of whatever you're sitting on. So inhale, lengthen your spine. As you exhale, twist. As we twist, we massage our internal organs. We release toxins from the environment, toxins emotionally. Just twist any negative thoughts out as you look behind you. Now let's pick up our pace. Inhale, mountain pose, face forward, reach your arms up. Exhale, lower your hands down to the right side of your chair. Inhale, lengthen your spine. Exhale, I'll twist. Then inhale, mountain, lift up. Exhale, lower your hands down to the other side. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, twist. Then inhale, mountain pose, reach your arms up. Exhale, bring your hands to heart center. Lower your hands down again to grab either the sides of your chair or your armrest. Inhale, cow pose, push your belly out. Lift your heart up, look to the ceiling above you. And try to squeeze your shoulder blades together behind you as you guide your elbows back behind you. Hold this cow pose, you've got a big belly here. Take a breath in. Exhale, cat pose. Draw your shoulders forward. Dome through your back as you look down to the ground. Inhale, cow pose. Lift your heart, Look up, draw your elbows behind you. Exhale, cat pose. We're gonna add a knee lift on the next cat. We'll call it a dancing cat. Inhale, cow pose. Shoulders back, look up. Exhale, dancing cat. Lift your right foot, bring your hands to interlace on your right shin, and then arch through your back again. Arch the most you can. Hold it here as you maybe pull your thigh a little closer to your belly or your chest. Hold it for another round of breath. And inhale, cow pose. Put your foot down. Lift your heart and belly out and up. Exhale, dancing cat, the other side. Draw your shoulders forward. Maybe interlace your hands right below your left knee. Stretch through your spine. Tuck your chin in slightly. Remember, do what you can do. If this is difficult for you, just modify. You don't have to lift your foot up as high. Let's do that one more time on each side. Inhale, cow pose. Exhale, dancing cat on the right. Inhale, cow pose. Exhale, dancing cat on the left. Lower your foot down to the ground and stack your shoulders right over your hips. As you inhale, lift your shoulders up towards your ears. As you exhale, take a nice shoulder roll back behind you. Again, do what you can do. If anything hurts or anything is difficult for you to do or impossible for you to do today, then just modify. Take one more shoulder roll back if you can. That's it, good work. Then lift your shoulders up, breathe in. Exhale, roll your shoulders forward, around, and back to where you started. Lift your shoulders up, breathe in. Rolling forward, breathe out. Do that one more time on your own. And relax your shoulders away from your ears, sit up tall, take a breath in. Exhale, lower your chin down towards your chest, look down, stretch the back of your neck. Check in with your upper body. Start to slowly release any more tension that you're holding. Let it go. Inhale, lift your head up so your chin is parallel to the ground. As you exhale, lift your chin up toward the sky. Gently dip your head back. If you need to support your neck with your hands, you can. Hold it there for another breath. Then inhale, bring your head forward, your chin parallel to the ground. As you exhale, dip your chin down. Maybe gently use your hands for an extra stretch. It's optional. If it feels good, do it. Inhale, lift your head up. Exhale, dip your head back. Feel free to support your neck. Lift your chin toward the sky and stretch your throat. Then inhale, bring your head up so your chin is parallel to the ground. As you exhale, lower your right ear towards your right shoulder. Option to use your opposite hand to give another extra little stretch. Good, inhale, lift your head up. Exhale, left ear to left shoulder. Option to use your hand. Okay, inhale, lift your head up. Exhale, relax your hand down by your side. Inhale, reach your arms out to shoulder height, horizontally, palms face down. As you exhale, circle your hands forward. Circle your arms, little or big circles or medium circles. I'll go with about medium here. Wherever you are, stretch your fingers equal and opposite side to side. So you're opening up through your chest, working your shoulders. If one side isn't working, that's okay. You can just do one side at a time. Try to stay with me for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We reverse. Yeah, because we can. You're here. Make the most of it. Come on. Get it. Do something. As long as you're moving something, as long as you're breathing, you're in the right place. Stay tuned, come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Find stillness, take a breath in. Then exhale, push your hands down by your sides. Inhale, warrior two pose on the right side. As you exhale, send your left leg out, reach your arms back out to your side. You want to come to the front of your chair. Be careful, you can pivot your toes. If you're able to stand, you can definitely pivot your right toes toward the right side of the room and sink down into your warrior two position a little more. But remember, it's a chair class, so everything that we do, you can do in your chair. It's just an option if you feel like standing. Or maybe you already are standing and are thinking, oh, that looks interesting. Well, get into it. You're warriors, not warriors. Yes, we are. Take a breath in. Exhale, extended side angle. Lower your right forearm to your right side. Lift your left arm up. You want to stretch a little more. You can send your hand down toward your foot or the ground. Reach your other hand up to the sky. Or you can make it more like a diagonal. Whatever feels good. Good, inhale, reverse warrior. Keep your leg where it is, legs stay as they are, then switch out your arms. Lift your right arm up and back as your left arm comes to your left leg. Set your gaze where it feels natural for your neck. You can look up for a little more of a stretch, forward or down at your outstretched foot. Take a breath in. Then exhale, warrior two, back to where we were. Inhale, star pose. Bring your arms up like a V, and then guide your heels in, toes out. Your feet can be on the ground. Your toes can be on the ground, or your toes can be up. If you're standing, plant your feet down. You look like a big X. Okay, hold that X. Feel the stretch through your side body. Take a breath in. Exhale, goddess pose. Bend your elbows, bend your knees. If you're seated, just bring your feet in a little more, bend your knees. Take a breath in. Exhale, bring your hands and elbows together. Then open, high, and close. Open, and close. That's it, press. For 10, 9, 8, you got this, 7, want to go one side at a time, you can. We're on 5, 4, 3. If you're standing, you're feeling this in your legs. Last one. Bring your hands together at your heart center. Inhale, star pose, straighten your arms and legs. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, bring your hands together, bring your feet together, relax your hands by your sides. We're gonna do the same thing on the other side. Inhale, warrior two pose. Exhale, extended side angle. Again, same options. If you're standing, you can pivot your toes, you can stretch your arms down toward the ground, maybe take a little diagonal shape with your body or send your hands up to the sky. It's up to you. Can you modify as you need? Nice little stretch here. Yeah. Inhale, reverse warrior. Keep your legs as they are. Lift your left arm up and back. Bring your right arm to your right leg. Again, set your eyes where it's most comfortable for your neck. It can be anywhere, down, up, or forward. Take a breath in. Exhale, warrior two, back to where you were, nice and strong. Inhale, star pose, make that big X shape. Exhale, goddess pose, bend your elbows and your knees. Take a breath in. Exhale, twist to the right, lots of twisting today. Inhale, center. Exhale, twist to the left, because you gotta keep your spine moving. You gotta release stress and tension from your body. So good for you. Let's do 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, last two. Again, if you're standing, your legs are starting to feel it. Good for you. Bring your hands together in front of you. Inhale, star pose. Lift that beautiful energy up and out. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, bring your hands, your feet together to touch. Hands by your sides, breathe in. Breathe out. We're gonna do the same thing. One more time on each side. Follow your own breath. Go at your own pace. Try to forget about everything else except for the connection between your body and your breath. Are you ready? Yes, you're ready. Here we go. Inhale, warrior two pose on the right. Exhale, extended side angle. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, goddess pose. We move on. Inhale, star. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, hands together, feet together, hands by your sides. One more side to go. Inhale, warrior two pose. Exhale, extended side angle. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, star pose. Lift that energy up. Exhale, goddess pose. So strong and beautiful. Yeah, inhale, star. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, bring your hands together. Bring your feet together. Rest your hands by your sides. Take a big shoulder roll back. And a big shoulder roll forward. Take another cleansing breath on your own. And then flip your palms up to the sky. If you have weights, bottles, cans, anything that you can put in those hands, grab those things now. Even be bean bags, anything that you can lift so we can build more strength in your upper body. If you got it, grab it. I have two dumbbells here. You could also use two bottles of water. Whatever you got, grab it. If you don't have anything, just flip your palms up to the sky. Lower your hands to frame your thighs. Take a breath in. Exhale, bicep curl up to your shoulders. Lower and lift. Lower and lift. You got that? Squeeze. I'm with you. Squeeze. I'm coming a little closer to check things out. Squeeze up and lower. Lift and lower. Exhale. Exhale. 10. You got it. 9. 8. 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, last one, hold up at your shoulders and face your palms outward. Bring your arms back out like a cactus like you had them before. Take a breath in. Then exhale, push your hands straight up over your shoulders. If that's too much weight, if you're holding something, you can lower it down. Otherwise, bend and push up. Working through your chest muscles here, a little bit in your arms and your shoulders. Lower and lift. Send the weight of the world off your shoulders. You don't need to carry it with you. Push, light grip on whatever you're holding. Unless it's something really awkward, like a jug or something, you gotta grip it a little tighter. Yeah. 10, 9, 8, follow your breath, you can do this, 6, 5, 4, 3, last 2, last 1, bend, and then bring your hands together. Lower your hands to frame your legs. This time your hands face each other. You got that? So take a breath in. Exhale, hammer curl up to your shoulders. Hammer down, lift up. Lower and lift. Lower and lift. Exhale. Exhale. That's it, squeeze. Keep your elbows tight by your side body. You've got this. Let's get it. Come on. How are you doing? Stay with me if you can. If you need to modify, modify. 10. 9. 8. Squeeze. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Sit up nice and tall. Last 2. Last 1. Lower down. Keep your elbows bent. Keep your hands facing each other. Take a breath in. And exhale, tricep kickback. Send your hands toward the wall behind you. If there's something back there, you got to move it. All right. Bend. Extend. Bend. Extend back. That's it. Come on. Exhale. Exhale. Maybe lift your hands just a little higher. Get it. Oh, yeah. I can feel it. Can you feel it? 10. 9. How are my friends at Woodbine doing? Yeah. Keep it up. We're almost there. Last 4. 3. 2. And 1. Bend your elbows. Flip your palms up. Squeeze your elbows into your side body. Bring your hands, or if you're holding something, bring those things a little closer. Breathe in. And exhale, send your hands out right, left. In and out. Close and open. You got it? You're working the muscles around your shoulders. If you want to cross, see how that feels. If it's too much, if you're holding weights, you can lower the weights or just bring your hands together to touch. Looking strong. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, last 2, last 1. One more exercise with the weights. Lower your hands down right where they are. Your hands are out wide. Take a breath in. And exhale, wide arm bicep curls. Bring your hands up to your shoulders. Lower, squeeze up. You're working a little different part of your biceps here. Stay strong. The next muscle we're gonna work after this is your heart, but you know your body best. So we're gonna do a little cardio. If it's too much for you, take it all low impact. You just wanna get your heart rate up just a little bit, but take good care of yourself, okay? We'll do that in 10, 9, 8, get excited, 7, 6, last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You did it with the weights. Put them on the table, your bed, set them down on the floor. And anytime you need to take a sip of water, take it. Are you ready? Let's start to walk in place. Swing your arms, march your feet. If you're able to stand and you want to walk in place, go for it. We're going to start to pump our arms a little more. Okay, keep going. You can go slow-mo, or if you want to really get that heart rate up just a little more, start to jog in place in 4, go a little faster in 3, 2, and 1, start to jog in place a little faster. If you're standing, you can take a little hop if you're able. All right, we're not going at a full sprint yet. We got to pace ourselves. We're just doing a little more of a jog, going a little faster. We're gonna add our arms in. We're gonna punch down and up. All right? Follow me in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hands go down and up. Down and up. Yeah. That's it. We're gonna pick up the speed just a little more. If you're standing, You can take a little hop with your feet. It's up to you. We'll step touch it out with our arms straight out and in four. You can follow me in three. Last one. It's out and in. Out and in. You want to add a little hop if you can. That's it. Looking good. Almost there. Four, three, two, and one. All right, come back to your walk. Walk it out. If you need a little sip of water, which I do, take it. Ah, cheers. So good. Shimmy out your arms. Shake out your legs. Give me a little wave. Hi. All right. Let your heart rate slow. Settle back into your chair. What was your intention today? Our shared intention was love. So maybe just for a moment, as your heart rate slows down, bring one hand over your heart again. Bring your other hand over your heart as well, on top of that other hand. With each inhale, breathe in love to you. With each exhale, send out love to somebody you care about. Think of that person or people now. Breathe the love into you. Send the love out to wherever it needs to go today. Breathe in. Breathe out. All right, one more time. Fill yourself up with love all the way to the very, very top. And send the love out. All right, relax your hands down by your sides. Lift your hands up over your head. Take a breath in. As you exhale, bend your right elbow and give your tricep a stretch. Nice work. And switch out, give your other tricep a stretch. Guide your left elbow toward the sky. Release the stretch, send your right arm out straight in front of you, draw it across your body. You can bend your elbow, just take a nice stretch through your arm. Switch sides. Switch sides again. Send your right arm out at shoulder height. This time, flip your palm up. Take a breath in. As you exhale, guide your fingers toward the ground. Take your other hand and just give your wrist a gentle squeeze. Work your way up your arm to your forearm, your bicep, tricep, to your shoulder. Again, dip your fingers down toward the ground. Stretch all the way down your arm. Your hand, your wrist, and then go the other side. Breathe in. You exhale, dip your hand down. Take your other hand, gently massage through your wrist. That's it, your forearm, your bicep, tricep. You got this. Come up to your shoulder. Slide your hand back down. Take a nice little stretch of your wrist. And then cross your arms over your chest so your hands come to opposite shoulders. Sit up nice and tall. Take a breath in. Exhale, dip to the right. You're working the side muscles of your abdominals, your oblique muscles. Lift up. Dip the other way. Lift and lean. Lift and lean. Good. Keep going. Do what you can do. You can lean a little more, lean a little more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Count with me, 5. Let me hear you, 4. 3. Good, last. Last one. Now sit up nice and tall, your shoulders square right over your hips. Take a breath in. And exhale, lean back in your chair. Okay, can you do that? You're gonna feel this in your low belly. You gotta keep your low belly tight, arms crossed. Take a breath in. And exhale, sit up, breathe in, and exhale, fold forward. These are what we call chair sit-ups. You come up, lean back, come up, lean forward, lift, lean, lift, and bend. Keep going, do what you can do. Take care of yourself, please. You're almost there. We'll uncross in just 4, 3, last two, last one. Uncross your arms and this time interlace your fingers together, a basket grip. See that? Send your elbows out side to side. Flip your palms down and then invert your palms out. Slowly start to straighten your arms. Tuck your chin in towards your chest. Dome through your back. If you've been sitting, looking at screens, TV, or phone, or something, it should feel good to release the tension across your shoulders, your neck. As you inhale, lift your hands up toward the sky. If it starts to hurt your wrists, you can flip your palms the other way, no worries. And stop when your hands are up above you. Take a breath in. Exhale, side bend to the right. Inhale, lift. Exhale, side bend the other way. If you want to lose that middle, just sway back and forth a few times. Notice how you feel compared to how you did at the beginning of class as you're bending and moving. No judging in yoga. Just be aware of how you feel. With each breath, make it better. Move back and forth just a couple more times. When you're ready, find stillness. Send your hands a little closer to the sky. Take a breath in, maybe look up. Then exhale, bring your hands palms together, squeeze really tight, breathe in, and breathe out, unwind your hands, bring your hands by your sides. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, eagle pose on the right side. Sweep your right arm onto your left, grab for opposite shoulders or bring your hands together so you've got that double bind. Plant your left foot down firmly in front of you and lift your right leg up over your left leg to cross it. If you don't have that mobility in your hips, no worries. Cross your ankles or just stay where you are. If you can stand and want to test your balance and you have your chair or the spot or something next to you, just for safety, you could stand. Maybe even use your foot as a kickstand or lift your foot up and bring it behind your opposite calf. Lift your elbows a little higher. Maybe you just are grabbing your shoulders. There's a lot of variation in this posture, but I ask that you try to cross what you can. Creating a tourniquet effect in your arms and legs. When we release, you get all that freshly oxygenated blood through your body. So good for you. Breathe. Squeeze a little tighter wherever you are. Whatever shape you're in. Focus forward. Squeeze your inner thighs. Squeeze your arms. Take a breath in. Exhale, uncross your arms. Unwind your legs. Inhale, mountain pose. Lift that beautiful energy up above you. Exhale, eagle pose, other side. Bring your left arm under your right, cross. Grab opposite shoulders or bring your hands together to touch. Press your right foot into the ground. Lift your left leg up and over. If it doesn't cross, don't worry. Stay where you are. If you want a little extra balance challenge and you can stand, take that challenge. Gaze forward, lift your elbows up a little higher. Seated or standing, it's up to you. If you're standing, make sure you have something to catch you just in case you come off balance. Breathe here, meditate. Grow a little taller. Guide the top of your head, the crown of your head toward the sky. Squeeze your arms, squeeze your legs a little tighter. That's it, take a big breath in. Exhale, unwind your arms, uncross your legs. Take just a moment to feel the rush of blood through your limbs. Just a moment to tap back into the power of your breath. Breathe in and breathe out. Inhale, mountain pose, awesome. Exhale, bring your hands together at your heart center. Inhale, tree pose. Send your left leg out as you exhale. Bring your right foot into your left leg. You can come to your ankle, your thigh. If you're standing, you can hold on to your chair or bring your foot to the ground. And if you can test it, maybe you bring your hands together to touch. Maybe you lift your foot a little higher. Everybody's a little different, but you do you. If you're sitting in your chair, no worries. You're right where you're supposed to be. Focus forward. Root your foot down into the ground. Your core, your trunk, imagine, is strong, tall, and proud. Maybe close your eyes and imagine that you're in the most beautiful forest. Imagine whatever colors you like. And if you want, you can lift your arms up over your head. Take any shape that makes you feel good here and breathe. Hold it for a few more breaths. You've got this. Yeah, take a breath in. Exhale. Bring your foot down. Bring your hands to your heart. And inhale, tree pose the other side. Extend your right leg as you exhale. Lift your left foot into your left thigh, your calf, your ankle. If you're standing, you want to hold on to your chair. Set yourself up. Maybe bring your foot a little higher. If you feel secure, you can bring your hands to your heart center. Just breathe. Maybe you lift your arms up over your head. If you're seated in your chair, just make yourself comfortable. Focus forward and breathe. Maybe your leg is crossed. Just have one foot on the ground, one foot lifted. Your spine, your core is straight. Maybe you've got this canopy of leaves above you. Imagine the sun shining down upon you, giving you warmth. Those branches giving you shelter. Feeling the love of the universe raining down upon you. Grow a little taller, take a big breath in. And exhale, bring your hands together, lower your feet down, rest your arms by your sides, breathe in and breathe out. On your next inhale, if you can, lift your right foot up, and as you exhale, cross it over your opposite leg. If it doesn't work that way, just massage your right hip while we do this next stretch. Lightly place your hand on one knee, your other hand on that foot. Sit up a little taller, take your breath in. Exhale, seated figure four or half pigeon pose. Melt your belly forward. Draw the crown of your head toward the ground. Breathe into this stretch. If you're sitting all day long, it's a good one to release tension in your hips. Melt down just a little more, but stay secure in your chair. Inhale, rise up, bring your belly away from your legs. As you exhale, uncross, bring your foot to the ground. As you inhale, lift your other foot up. As you exhale, cross it over. Again, if that is impossible for you to do today, no worries, just massage your hip. You can bring one hand over your knee, one hand on your ankle. Gently press as you lengthen your spine, breathe in. Exhale, fold forward into this seated figure four or seated half pigeon pose. Melt your chest down and breathe. Let the crown of your head fall down just a little. Be careful, stay in your chair. Send your breath wherever you're tight.
wherever you're tense. Slowly let that tension go. On your next inhale, rise up.
As you exhale, uncross your legs and work your feet out back into that V shape that we were before. If you want to come a little bit more forward, you can. Stay secure in your chair. Option to bring your hands to your hips, or you can bring your arms out to your sides. As you breathe in, lift up your chest. As you breathe out, take a wide-legged forward fold. Maybe slide your hands to your knees if they're on your hips, or if they're out to your sides, just come down and let them dangle in front of you. Maybe your hands touch the ground. If you want the support of your body, just rest your hands on the tops of your legs. Take a little bend in your knees or straighten your legs a little more. It's up to you. Relax your shoulders. Relax your head. And inhale, come up whatever way you went down. Maybe your hands were on your hips. As you exhale, rotate your belly towards your right thigh. Bring your hands to the top of your right leg. Breathe in. And exhale, start to slide your hands toward your right knee. If you can go a little further, stretch all the way down to your foot. Bring your belly over your thigh. Maybe your nose touches your knee, maybe it doesn't. It's okay, just go down just a teeny little bit more wherever you are. On your next inhale, slide back up the way you came down. As you exhale, rotate your belly toward the opposite leg. Bring your hands to the top of your thigh. Take a breath in. Exhale, slide your hands to your knee. Maybe you go further. Maybe you go to your ankle. Maybe you go to the ground. Maybe this side feels a little different. No judging, just be aware. On your next inhale, slide your hands back up wherever you ended up. Come back to where you started. Face your belly forward. Bring your feet out in front of you. A little bend in your knees. As you inhale, lift your arms up over your head. As you exhale, seated forward fold, this time reaching for your toes. So send your hands out towards your toes. Maybe you take two peace fingers and grab your big toes. And flex your feet. Be careful that you stay in your chair, but pull your toes up towards your face as you melt your chest down towards your legs. Hold it here for two more breaths. On your next inhale, when you're ready, come back up. Reach your arms up over your head. Stabilize your feet to the ground below you. Relax your arms by your sides. So nice. Good job. Lift your hands. Bring them together to touch. This time, rub them back and forth like you're starting a fire, creating some heat. We're going to relax our eyes. Our eyes have been taking in a lot of screens lately. So create that heat. Go a little faster. And stop, make cups of your hands, bring them over your eyes, bring your fingertips to the middle of your forehead, rest your thumbs gently to the sides of your head. Close your eyes, completely relax your eyes. On your next inhale, look up, eyes open or closed, just move your eyeballs as you exhale, look down. Do that a few more times, moving your eyes up or down. And close your eyes and completely relax. Stop moving them. On your next inhale, look to the right. As you exhale, look to the left. And keep going at your own pace, moving your eyes back and forth, keeping them nice and strong. Go back and forth one more time and then find stillness in your eyes. Let the eyes close. Take your fingertips in the middle of your forehead and just move them around in a circle to give yourself a little massage. Yeah. Then move your thumbs around in a little circle, giving the side of your head a little massage. And stop. Lift your hands off your face. Bring them to your lap. Relax your whole face. Relax your neck. Then moving all the way down your neck, every bone in your spine, all the way along your back, completely relax. From your shoulders to your fingertips, relax. If you want, close your eyes or gaze down. Relax your mouth, relax your jaw, relax your cheeks, relax your eyebrows. Relax your whole face and the back of your head. Relax your heart. Relax your lungs. Relax your belly. From your shoulders down to every fingertip, completely relax. From your hips down to each one of your toes, completely relax. Relax the whole front side of your body. Relax the whole back side of your body. Allow your hands to rest on your lap. I encourage you to flip your palms up. As you created some beautiful energy around you during this class together, absorb it. Absorb the love being sent your way and just be. I'll let you know when it's time to move on. My beautiful friends, if you want to stay right where you are, feel free. It's time for you to move along to something else. Start to awaken. Move your head gently side to side. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes. Roll out your ankles and your wrists a couple times like we did at the beginning of class. And take one last big stretch of class. Lift your arms up over your head. Any shape you want to make, take a big breath in. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart center. I offer you this affirmation on love. You can repeat after me if you want. I am loving. I am love. I am loving, and I am love. Pull your hands into your heart center a little closer. Maybe feel your heartbeat, maybe feel your breath. Let's take three breaths in together. Let the air out of your lungs until you're empty. And breathe in, fill all the way up. Open mouth, exhale, let everything go. Breathe in. Fill all the way up. When you're ready, let everything go. One more time, breathe in. And breathe out. Beautiful. Then lift your thumbs to your forehead right between your eyebrows. Bow forward towards your own heart. Thank you so much for being here today. We honor each other with a word that means literally I bow to you, but recognizes that the light and love in me is the same as the light and love in you and all of us. May you be happy, may you be healthy. May you feel the love around you and let it uplift you. Share it, radiate it out to those who need it most. Namaste. Namaste, my friends, thank you. Thank you for being here. Hope to see you next time.